Let the flip-off begin.
Hydra trying to get around to the side of Bronco. Not what Bronco wants there. Oh!
But look at Bronco flipping itself back over. Jake Ewer told us that's exactly what he wanted to do, just stay on Bronco the whole time. And you can see bits of Bronco already falling all over the box.
Bronco, welcome to the Hydra era. Wow.
Here comes the countdown. Reason Bradley can just watch as his season goes down in
2-1. That's a knockout.
Wow. Oh, my goodness, dude.
Team Hydra celebrating with the fans.
Damn.
A changing of the guard. You want to call it, there's a new flipper in town, and boy, doesn't it feel flippin' fantastic!